Hey everybody, Kartik Subramaniam over at ADHI Schools. I was looking through an old box here. Look at this folder. It says, Tarball Realtors, People and Systems of the 90s. I was looking through an old purchase contract here from 1994, and this is a very interesting contract. I came across this in a box here recently, and I remember reading this as a kid. Some teenagers read Playboy at night. I read these purchase contracts. That's my problem, not yours. But anyway, it got me thinking, this is a 6-page purchase contract from the early 90s. And I was reading through this and I remember all the changes that have happened since this contract versus the current contract. And I'll just give you a couple of examples. This is kind of a more recent change, but back during this time, buyers would actually hand their agent a deposit check. So literally, a buyer would be have a check, and the real estate agent would take the check from the buyer, and the check would be deposited in the broker's trust account. Now, that's not really so much how it works. Now, of course, if a buyer buys a property, the buyer is going to electronically deposit the check into escrow. We as agents, although we could take a check, we don't really take a check anymore. Another change I noticed on here is that now the transfer disclosure statement and all the seller disclosures, the seller actually has 7 days to deliver all these reports to the buyer. This contract actually called for all the stuff to be given to the buyer within 3 days after the offer is accepted. Other changes on here, of course, in the original document, you have clear termite that's being provided to the, as almost as a default, to the buyer from the seller. Now, the current contract actually makes no mention of wood destroying pests or termites. So a lot of changes. I mean, again, this document was only 6 pages. The current iteration is 10 pages plus a 2-page buyer inspection advisory and an agency form. And the file is, you know, inches thick now. So things change, right? And this contract is a great example of that. And it's a great example of why understanding how the contract works is really key for our business. But if you're interested in taking real estate classes, would love to have you. My information is, of course, at the bottom of the screen. Hope to see you in class.